Everybody, welcome to What's Happening. Today we're playing BeamNG Drive. Let's get this video started off. Oh, let's go for Bronco. Weekend Warrior. Like that. Just waiting for it to respond the game. See, look, it says not responding there. Sorry about that. Push the torque on right now, could I? Oh, yeah, it's okay. I might interrupt the video. Little cough, okay? My viewers are mainly the most important thing. For this. Channel, so I don't want to interrupt their video or make news about it. I just broke the steering. How was that possible? Oh, it was already full steering that way. Weekend Warrior, I'm not sure if you're a warrior for this week. It's a little bit too bouncy. The suspension is too high. Off the ground, we can worry it. For Bronco. This thing's suspension is so fragile. I'm not sure if I'm gonna even make it over those bumps in the Ford Bronco. A bullet? Yeah, let's try the bullet one. Okay, let's. This thing is definitely a lot faster. Oh, look at its mirrors. I think this thing is a little bit too fast. But if it goes fast enough, it might be able to clear all the bumps. Ooh, these bumps are pretty heavy. You need good suspension to go over this. Is the suspension damaged from it? Oh, not really. I think the suspension's broken now. Oh, I don't actually mean to reset the vehicle here. Let's get a better suspension vehicle, shall we? Comment down below if you think I should make more videos. I need a call. I need a crawler to get past this. Go to Downhill Madness next. This is a pretty cool game. I would recommend it, but not sponsored. Let's try a different vehicle now and let's just get out of this testing facility. Oh look, we've got an off-road sports car. So look. Diesel too. Sorry for that. Let's get, what kind of car do we want now? A Ford Mustang, a Ken Block Ford Mustang. Yeah, he got crashed by a snowmobile at the beginning of this year. Thank you. what his engine looks like. This is his engine. Are you serious? Look, this is an engine right here, everybody. Here's the engine of Ken Block's old Mustang.